prognosis, Fertile Myrtle? Minus or plus?
There it is. Little pink plus sign is so unholy.
That ain't no Etch-a-Sketch. This is one doodle that can't be undid, Holmes Gillett.
Just tell him.
I'm pregnant.
Who was the father?
It's Polly Bleeker.
Polly Bleeker? I didn't think he had it in.
I know, right?
Did you see that coming?
Yeah, but I was hoping she was expelled or into her drugs.
Her DWI? Anything but this.
I could, like, have this baby and give it to someone that, like, totally needs it.
You should look in the Penny Saver.
They have ads for parents.
Yeah, desperately seeking spawn.
Hi, I'm Vanessa.
Hi, I'm the husband.
This, of course, is Juno.
Like this city in Alaska.
No.
You're a part-time lover and a full-time friend.
When this is all over, we could always get back together.
Were we together?
Yeah, we were once, you know. At time.
You think you're really going to do this?
If I could just have the thing and give it to you now, I totally would. But I'm guessing it looks probably like a sea monkey right now. We should let it get a little cuter, yeah. Right?
Great.
Keep it in the oven.
Fox Searchlight Pictures presents a comedy about life.
Well, I thought you were the kind of girl who knew when to say when.
I don't really know what kind of girl I am.
And the bumps along the way.
Your little girlfriend gave me the stink eye in art class yesterday.
Katrina's not my girlfriend, all right? And I doubt that she gave you the stink eye. That's just the way her face looks, you know? That's just her face.
I don't know if I'm even ready to be a father.
Hey, big puffy version of Junebug. Where you been?
Just out dealing with things way beyond my maturity level. To know that it's possible that two people can stay happy together forever.
The best thing you can do is find a person who loves you for exactly what you are.
Juno.
Your parents are probably wondering where you are.
I mean, I'm already pregnant, so what other kind of shenanigans can I get into?